Thank you. Tonight at 11, some people in Cape Coral saw sharks swimming in their canals. While it's a little unnerving, as NBC2's Alexia Chiropoulos found out, it's actually a good sign for the ecosystem.
Was that a shark? And I was like, I'm sure that was a shark.
Stephen Cox couldn't believe his eyes when he saw a bull shark a few feet away from his backyard.
About 3 feet in size, and it was clearly a bull shark. And yeah, I was quite excited to see it, actually. Quite excited and quite scared at the same time.
He thought it was a strange sighting.
Literally came in really close, probably maybe 3 to 4 feet just off of the bank, but in very shallow water as well.
That is until he talked to neighbors.
He was telling me that he'd seen one the day before, and the guy who lives next door to him had actually caught a bull shark about 3 to 4 feet off of his dock.
The global director for accountability.fish, Ryan Orgera, says the most common shark in brackish water canals are these bull sharks.
What it does say to me is that the sharks are following prey into the canal, so that means that there are healthy enough ecosystem to support fish and other small animals.
He says there are ways to protect the sharks.
If you are planning on fishing off of a canal, a suggestion is to use non-stainless steel hooks in case you accidentally catch a shark.
An 8 to 10 foot bull shark is not unheard of.
Whether you're fishing or swimming, be aware of marine life. You never know when you might spot a shark. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alexia Chiropoulos, NBC2.